The bodies of two Serbian embassy workers believed to have been killed in US airstrikes in western Libya have been flown back home. They died on Friday while being held hostage at an ISIL camp targeted in the strikes. Serbia has asked America for an explanation of what happened.